ice cream trucks. I wish Loveland had ice cream trucks because I think it's cool that you can buy ice cream from a truck instead of a store. I think kids in Loveland would really like to see ice cream trucks. I hope you change the law. Sincerely, Maddie, and I'm not going to use Maddie's last name here. She's age 7 from Cottonwood Plains Elementary. And Maddie, if you maybe get your mother to send me an email on the city's email, you can find me on the website. I would like to write a personal response back to Maddie. So unfortunately, you didn't leave me a return address, but and normally I don't respond.